come off without a hitch.
It's an interesting conversation to have around the Thatcher Ace when the majority of your hard reaching is going to come down to hatches. I'll come back to that one because I'm just conscious that things are going to start kicking off here in the round. Okay, looking to challenge onto elevators. The man could drop the rear hatch. WTG finds Nath, and we find ourselves now in a 5-3 in favour of Virtus Pro, and the slow and steady approach is certainly working for them, Des. They are just absolutely picking Na'Vi apart one at a time here, and they're just singling people out for the next attack, and the next one to come is going to be Doki, flashed out just inside of the vault. There we go, a flawless round, beautiful from Virtus Pro at the end, just sectioning Na'Vi out and picking them off one player at a time. Elevator, that makes Doki's position even more precarious. He's now got men on three sides of him, but if anybody's capable of fighting his way out, we know that it's him. Pasha manages to find Blur, levels it up 4-4, 52 seconds left to go. I'm not sure if Virtus Pro have given up on dealing with Doki. They have not. Pasha steps in and manages to find him through one of those banana windows, and once again, Des, it's all starting to fall apart for Na'Vi. They're not having the run of things on bank like they did against G2.
Might have started out with the MP5K kill coming out of secretly, make it a second, but Virtus Pro with their lobby push, incredibly oppressive.
Pasha does make the drop there secretly, back up the stairs, goes out with the shotgun. Does he get the kill? No, he's back downstairs again, just moving around. He does find the man, and this is the problem if somebody commits so heavily to stairs. Milan will get the trade, and that levels us out at 4-4, but only 19 seconds left. There's a ton of work to be done. Virtus Pro do not have the same sort of control that they did last time. An absolute freebie for Blur as he finds the man on the main stair. 2-2 though, as once again Milan just brute forces his way in, starts getting the diffuser down. This Echo drone is going to have to be quick. The time runs out, and there it is, the power of the Yokai.
Still sticking his ground, waiting for the drop to come in from above. We know about Karzeka on that long angle as well. Shouldn't find himself pressured out just yet, and has got Taser of support off towards that side. So entirely the Scotland's focus can be up towards the north, but the man on the window gets sprayed through the soft wall by Rask. That's one you'll be looking back and ruin later on, my friend. In comes the plant now, secretly waiting for the man to vault in. Sees it, but misses the shot, misses them all. Rask gets to the HP. It's a 3-1. Secretly, he's got to do it all. Finds one. He's been getting so many kills today, but can he make the final two work for them? Knows that one's crouched down. There's also one playing upstairs above, which he'll have to deal with if this round is going to be won. Expecting to come down the main stairs. No one yet appearing, but should know that one is lurking here in the cubicle. Sees the head. What a flick from Secretly. And he's got about 15 seconds to push the last man. But Karzeka hasn't got a panic. He can take his time here. He can wait until he hears that diffuse sound coming through. He's going to have to do something to bait it out. Secretly, starting to stick. The spray comes through. He's pulled himself away. And Karzeka playing this one expertly. Nothing Secretly is going to be able to do. That should be another round going the way of Virtus Pro. And Karzeka winning out the 1v1.
Versus 5. So much work for them to be done here. And the fact is, Des, they are just losing gunfights. It's not necessarily their fault. Virtus Pro are just on a bit of another level here on the attack than we have seen so far. There you go. They rein in one after another. It's almost like they were just waiting for the moment, Des. It was like 3-2-1 push, and they just went in and absolutely decimated Na'Vi. They mopped them up like a spilt drink.
In the end, but with that shield being removed, no one can comfortably play inside of red, so already Virtus Pro applying some pressure. We've seen this one before, Ace. The first drop comes through, but Secretly finds the second in the round. Surely Na'Vi can win a round.
Na'Vi doing a better job of winning their gunfights as well. Secretly getting himself his 7th kill so far on the day, going very well, and Karzeka being held at bay here in Garage on the long angle. Nearly finds his man, but Nath, he just manages to keep tussling with the Ace here on the Echo. It's a long battle, but whilst it's raged on, Des, the rest of Virtus Pro have been cut down. 12 seconds left to go. It's all up to Karzeka, and the support comes in for Nath. A little too late to keep him alive, but it's not going to matter, as the kills here will be meaningless for Karzeka. He gets himself another couple, but still, Na'Vi win the round as that 6th man, the clock, ticks its way down and puts the second on the board for Na'Vi. So upstairs, they can't really push towards site. Milan manages to find Nath. He's got the hatch open that's allowing a full angle into the default plant spot. So there's nowhere to put the diffuser down potentially, just because they're going to get hit from above. Secretly gets an important kill and takes that man down. But all the while, Na'Vi are just bleeding men here, Secretly. Now on super low health. Save finds Rask, leaves us 3-2. But you've
holding
still got
the angle out towards a potential spot. Secretly
definitely does find Kozjeka on the one tap, putting his limited health to maximum use. He's going to use that blowtorch on the soft wall. He doesn't want to have to try vaulting in here, especially on low health. As I said previously, he needs that free movement, Des, in case there is utility to come out, because one tick of that toxic babe canister would be sufficient to put him down. Now then, he's going to use a bullet hole, a bit more of a punch hole, to see if he can find the man. He does get shots through into red, but with no choice, he's going to have to go in here for the plant. Now, there's no toxic babe canisters left. Oh, it Milan. Doesn't matter. Milan just angle. Steps out, gets a kill, and that's going to close it down. And that was a great defence from Virtus, and that is exactly why we love this league so much. Now then, Doki on the windows. Three. And I tell you what, Doki is sometimes window a window player. He manages to get himself a down onto Kozjeka at least. I think he knows that the man is down. He saw him drop and did try to use utility to finish him off, tried to do anything he could. Kozjeka, he's going to leave quite a messy trail of blood along the way to the elevators as he tries to get himself to drop to safety so that he can be collected. Now Doki does get in and he's starting to find his aggression now that he's on the attack. Could this be the turning point? Des Pasha finds saves. 4-3 at the halfway mark, and a lot more early round aggression from Na'Vi this time. It's successfully so.
Surely they know about the man on the downstairs as well. Doki's going hunting, and my God, does he find him? Pasha taken out as well.
WTG just inside of sight on the Auda there. If there ever was a gun built for a late clutch situation, it is that one. He's just looking to hold mouse one at some point. He's going to need to hold it for a long time here as he finds himself in a 1-4 shut down by Secretly. How many times can I say that today? Secretly, kill after kill after kill.
Still on square, but was not watching the right way. And the man in stock let him past his watch as well. C4 on side coming out, but Blur is smartly still outside the building. Secretly landing the trade a couple of seconds later, and now with the diffuser on side, they can start looking for a push in. But there's still so many members of VP hanging a little bit further back here, saying, please step in, please move forward so we can collect you as you try and make your play. In comes the plant coming through though. Pasha, the one who's got to make some magic happen. Blur's been injured, taken out. In comes Pasha, beautiful shot coming out of saves. It's a 1-2 with the diffuser down. Something tells me there will be no coming back here. WTG missing some crucial shots. And one's back outside the breach, one has spread all the way down, saves down to a slither of HP. The 35 seconds on the clock, the way something tells me this one should not be an easy win. Sees the man again, whiffs a couple of shots, sees the head, still can't connect. Secretly lucky to be alive, some might wager, and he finds the closing kill yet again. Secretly really ensuring Na'Vi get closer to the finish line. It's 5-4, and those words that we always say, Ace, coming onto our lips. Soon, I've got no ADSs, let's hightail it away and stay alive.
Blur just trying to find the angle. Ooh, absolutely. Fractions
snake.
Of a millimetre. He gets away with that one. And Rask, as we've pointed out, he's struggling, manages to find a kill onto saves. And that's exactly what the Vigil needs to do. Kozjeka, headshot onto Doki. And once again, things are going in the favour of Virtus Pro. But Nath, he manages to put the brakes on first for a second, finding the trade. And that is going to be, as you say, his first kill of the game so far. Milan, he still has himself wedged inside a janitor. And he's made himself awfully difficult to move in this game so far. Now Rask just steps out, has a little peek, but dips back before Secretly can find his shots. 4-5. Na'Vi need this round to level things up. It's 3-3, nice and even inside a man count of the round. And 1:15 left to go. Secretly gets found cheaply underneath there from WTG.
Milan's
but
gone.
always Na'Vi seem to able to shoot that off through the soft wall. They're not in a position to do so. So the plant spot is open. Nath, no messing about, straight in. 16 seconds left to go. He's going to try and stick it, but decides better of it and just steps away out of that toxic babe canister. Finds the kill onto WTG. Rask. Which could be crucial, Des, but here we go.
Rask
with an unbelievable 2K from on top of the decks. The smoke canister just blocking the line of sight for the attackers, and they couldn't make the challenge quick enough, and Rask, he manages to get that over the line in the 1v taken by Secretly there. It's only going to be marginal, and Rask does take a little bit as well, but WTG able to aggress into stock and find the kill onto Blur. Now leaves us 4-3, minute left to go, but Virtus Pro, they're going to be feeling pretty comfortable inside a site here, but they need to stop exposing themselves. There's Rask just stepping a little bit too far forward there and taking a chunk of damage, but Milan, he manages to find Secretly. It's all falling apart as WTG finds the kill onto Doki. The last man comes in and Rask takes him to task, shuts him down, shuts Na'Vi down, and Virtus Pro, they take a regulation win for 3 points. And I tell you what, those major spots, the script just got ripped up and thrown out of the window.